Onward, forces, onward! Oh, turret.
Okay, note to self, it's really hard to get up on this rock with the jetpack.
Oh, they're up on that rock, yeah.
Yeah, I've been trying to jump up there, but it's too steep out for us.
I'm gonna borrow your, kit.
Well, that was the worst place in particular.
Oh, I got one up there. There's one more still. Oh, I need partners.
Deactivate that uplink station.
Oh, no!
The Rebel Y-Wings need it operational in order to provide air support.
They got superior numbers.
We got halfway up the hill and he ran.
Oh, we made it. We finally made it.
By an enemy bomber.
Oh, there's Luke. This game makes me happy. Oh, I just got wrecked.
They jumped back up there. Luke is at like 10%.
Oh, dude, these jetpacks sound awesome. Everything about this game is just top notch. Oh, there's. Yeah, that didn't go very well. There was one on our right side.
A double kill. Hello, sniper. We got this!
Go, 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 go. The rebel bomber locked onto our walker.
What?
TIE fighter.
Oh, yeah. I keep meaning to pick one of those up.
Oh, my God.
The rebels have activated the uplink. Move on that position.
Locked
onto our walker.
Rebel Y-Wings are targeting the walkers.
Damn it! Yeah, I gotta invert my freaking mouse on vehicles because that is.
I heard the controls are really arcadey. Are they still pretty easy? Is it like still really maneuverable?
It's pretty maneuverable if your mouse is set to the correct position. You know, you fly into the ground and you expect to go up.
Yeah. That kind of hurts the productivity.
I see your shield and I raise you a grenade.
We're facing a substantial force.
Hi, Luke. Hi, Luke. Where are you going, Luke? Come back, Luke. Yeah, and he's just wrecking people on top of that hill.
Man, the leapfrog ability on this thing is insane.
Yeah, it is.
The AT-AT needs protection for a little longer.
The AT-AT can handle itself like you.
It took like 6 swipes of my mouse to do that.
I think the ATS can do.
Where they at?
On the ground now.
Right, I honestly do not see. Oh, I'm dead.
ATST backup as requested.
If you hop out of your ATST, can you get back in?
Scanners indicate the rebels have activated an uplink station.
So if you suicide, you both get kills.
Say what?
I got suicided into by a speeder and we both got kills.
Really?
Yep.
That just does not make sense. I mean, it's better than nothing, but... Ha! Got it.
Nice grenade. Excellent grenade on that one.
Watch out, watch out.
Fight, fight, fight.
Oh, I got stuck in the crossfire, let me tell you.
Wow, really?
Yeah. Wow.
You do. And then we'll go borrow their shield. Oh, no, it
didn't. As soon as you jumped in, it just quit.
It just went, nope. One of you is fine, but I can't see two.
Oh boy!
Oh boy!
Yeah, that one got me. I took that, 3 grenades.
That was a perfect throw. It blew up right in our face.
Yeah. Not to mention, like I said, I had already taken 2 others. I had 4 health.
What am I getting hit by from behind at where we're spawning?
Those cannons are like dubstep cannons.
I can't start on you. Oh, it's an
Yeah, I was like, what?